You know, when you have your layout on your podcast episode with your guests side by side, in Riverside, it used to be impossible to readjust the framing on a video if the speaker was a bit off screen or to the left and not centered properly. Well, a new feature added to Riverside recently allows you to do just that. So if you go to your edit and you choose a scene and you want to change the layout to a grid, you go to the layout on the side and you choose grid from here. And this is going to put both people, both guests, on the screen, filling half the screen. Now, the problem with this recording I have is that I was not in the middle of the frame. But this is really cool now and is really easy. Click on that particular video and to the top here, you will see this crop option. Just click on that and you can now move and reposition your guest in the frame. And you can do that with the other one as well. Each track is individually managed like this. And if it doesn't fit, for example, if you choose your layout to actually be fit instead of fill, if you have the speakers like that side by side, well, obviously there's a lot of space in there. So what you want to do is you have to zoom in a little bit. So if you are in this situation, you would go to the crop now and you would have to zoom in to provide that extra space to be able to move the video. Let's do it on this one as well. Go to the crop mode and then zoom in like this. And now I'm eliminating those black bars and I can move my video to the side. This is really great. And if you want to change the placement, that is also easy. You go to the tracks on the right and you simply reorder the tracks and they will show in a different order. Watch this. I'm putting myself to the right side and there you go. Although this looks a bit awkward because I am facing the wrong way. So I will put it right back in here. So there you go. You can also disable every track on its own from this little turn off button here, and all you will have is your guest or yourself left on the screen. This video was sponsored by Riverside, and Riverside is an all-in-one platform to record, stream live, edit your podcast, and publish them, and all in one, and using AI functionality to clean up your sound, remove your filler words, and the smart scenes is just amazing. So check out Riverside. The link is in the description and there is also a coupon for you to get a discount. And thank you for watching this and I will see you on the next one.